Rennie?
Yep.
How are you?
My name is Dale Rennie. I collect pretty much anything.
And this is my brother-in-law, Ray.
You're twins?
Yeah. I'm Rennie's twin, and we was born at the same time.
Okay. I'm not sure what this is. Where'd you get these?
Yard sale, more likely.
Well, here's the thing. This is a bumblebee. He was released. This one, I don't know what this is. Okay, so here we have two Transformers. One, I know, Bumblebee. The other one, same size, same color, but I've never seen in any catalog. What I'd like to do, with both of your permission, is go and get it authenticated. Have someone take a look at it and really tell me what we have here. If it's worth money, let me take 20%. The rest goes to you guys. Sound fair? Yes?
Deal.
Okay.
You're worrying me. What is it?
It's a very rare toy. This is from Lord of the Rings, the Ralph Bakshi vintage animated film back in the 70s. What are you asking for something like this?
I don't know. $3, $4?
Because I do want to sleep tonight. If it was complete, with a sword, with a battle axe, he'd be worth about $250
to $270. Oh my gosh.
Loose. If this was in the package, I'd be paying you $1,000 to $2,000 for one.
Are you serious?
Yes, on this figure. I would be willing to pay $40.
Whoa.
Okay, it's really, really great figure.
Out of a box of junk.
If you're comfortable taking the money, I will be more than happy to pay you $40.
Got it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's toy gold, literally.
That is the Energon Rodimus Lucky Draw.
Lucky Draw figures are very limited run versions of Transformers. They were given away to winners of Japanese toy contests. This is very, very rare.
There's about 10, and I probably won't see another one.
This is the toy I have been waiting for. If I can secure that Rodimus Prime, my trip is complete. I've come all this way. Give me a shot to buy this from you.
I probably need more than what you're willing to spend.
Try me.
$1,000.
How much?
$1,000.
They retail for $1,000.
Yeah.
I can't do $1,000. Trenton is clearly having a difficult time with this. He needs the money, but that toy is worth more than I can pay as a dealer. But I like the guy, and if I can help him out, win-win. I know that this is your prize piece. I want to make you feel good about it. I do brokering for people.
Okay.
It could sell for more than $1,000. I'll get 20%. You'll get the rest. It'll go towards your family.
I would do that.
You would?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Isn't this awesome?
How many you got here?
Thousands, I guess. I've been involved with Transformers since they first came out in 1984. Started as a kid playing with them, and after 30 years, I haven't stopped.
This stuff came from a great woman in North Carolina, Christine. Now, the Bumblebee I know, that's the one that I wasn't sure about.
He doesn't actually have a name.
He doesn't.
Well, he doesn't officially have a name. Fans have actually dubbed him Bumble Jumper, because it's a cross between Bumblebee and Cliff Jumper. Bumper for short.
The $1 million question.
The $1 million question.
What's it worth?
Well, the other little mini Autobots go for about $20, $30 a pop.
Okay.
This guy will fetch you about $150.
How much?
$150 for this little guy.
Not bad.
$150 just for that little toy.
Yep. So do you have someone in mind, or you want me to think about it here?
I've got you in mind. Yeah.
I'll do it.
How about $1,100?
I tell you what, if you can split the difference with me, do $1,050.
$1,050? What kind of number is that?
That's a better number than $1,100. That's all I know. $1,050.
$1,050. Okay. $1,050.
$1,050, baby.
There you go. All right. Man, oh man. Mego Corporation introduced the magnetic version of the Dynamic Duo in the late 70s. He had magnets on his hands and his feet, and they would stick to almost any metal surface.
That's right.
So you can simulate him climbing. These are tough to get.
And the Batman is autographed.
Adam West was the original Batman from the 1960s. He even did a little doodle of a bat here. How cool is that?
That's right. You can't get more classic than that.
To a Batman collector, you're getting the best of both worlds. Batman signed Batman.
And, right.
To a toy collector, it's a little different story. A lot of real diehard collectors look at this as if you're defacing the packaging.
So you got two schools of thought.
Before we go any further, are these things you want to sell?
I've got some other, you know, Adam West autographs, so I can part with that one.
Okay. Oh, fantastic.
So maybe
thank you.
Make somebody else happy.
I'm not going to go for one. I'm going to go for the pair.
I'd say $275 a piece.
Okay. I will counter at $225. That's okay. $450 for the pair.
Let's, how about $250 a piece?
$250 a piece. $500 total? I absolutely will.
You got a deal.
This is incredible. This is why I love what I do.
Oh!
Attics filled with toys.
This is like an obstacle course.
Everywhere you look, there's vintage goodness all around.
This is like the end of Raiders of the Lost Ark, you know? Like where they have all the boxes and everything. You got like a box of dinosaurs. These are all samples.
Early shots, prototypes.
Prototypes are always the unknown. They're like the X factor. You never know what they're truly worth until you put them out on the market.
This one. This is a Triceratops. They didn't even produce this when collectors go crazy.
What are you thinking about for the lot?
I'm thinking 600.
How much?
I don't know, $600? So am I high?
I'm thinking more like $2,000.
$1,000?
These are prototypes. It's the unknown. You just don't know what to ask for something like this.
Crazy.
This is stuff that you can't find.
That's crazy.
These are 12-inch magnetic Mego dolls from the 1970s.
I've heard about these. These are pretty rare, aren't they?
I've been doing this 25 years. I've only seen two of these.
Wow. Autographed by Adam West?
Yeah, I thought you'd like that, man.
Wow. How much are these gonna run?
These two dolls, sealed. Normally, they would sell for about $1,300 to $1,400. Because it's your dad's birthday, and I want to keep you as a longtime client and a friend, I'm going to sell them to you for $1,000. Okay? You think your dad's going to be happy?
I think he's going to love it.
Okay. Don't open them, okay?
You got something else in there?
Derek.
Wow. I've got twins.
Derek.
Two trikes, Jordan.
You saved this one for last on purpose, didn't you?
We've never physically seen them. We've heard about them,
right.
And I've seen a picture of one. You're holding
right.
The holy grail of Jurassic Park.
With these included, okay, we're talking 7,000.
I'm thinking more like 5,500.
Let's split the difference. Let's do 6,000 for the lot. $6,000, and you folks get one of the finest, unparalleled collections of Jurassic Park prototypes.
I'm gonna say yes to that.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
We got a deal, Jordan. Thank you.
I couldn't resist the try, Jordan.
Thank you.